ओम शांति। हाउ विल यू बिकम एन एम्बॉडीमेंट ऑफ अट्रैक्शन। 46 टू बी इन द स्टेट ऑफ निर्वाणा स्पीचलेस, टू मेक निर्माण कंस्ट्रक्टिव, टू बी ईगोलेस, ब्रिंग दीज थ्री कैरेक्टरिस्टिक एंड यू विल बी एन एम्बॉडीमेंट ऑफ अट्रैक्शन। बाबा said in the Murli, 18 July 1974, to create such a perfect picture of yourself, remember three words to fill in the main three characteristics. Number one, to be in the state of Nirvana, speechless, soundless, to be egoless, and to create Nirvana. निर्माण एंड निर्माण बियॉन्ड वैल्यू। कीप दीज थ्री वर्ड्स इन योर मेमोरी एंड द पिक्चर ऑफ योर डेस्टिनी विल बिकम अट्रैक्टिव। नाउ दिस हैज टू बी चेक्ड दैट टू व्हाट एक्सटेंट माय पिक्चर एंड picture has become attractive in the spiritual picture, if any one of these three special things is lacking, then it will not be counted as valuable. Just like eyes, nose, ears, etc. In gross picture are not real, then the value of this picture decrease. No matter how beautiful the whole picture is, but if there is even a slight lacuna in the main piece, the picture becomes distorted, or its value is halved. Similarly, here also there is a lack of even one of these three characteristics, then half the time is reduced from the time of reward and attainment, that is from 16 hours to 14 hours, half the value is lost, isn't it? That is why these three things should be checked at all times. Om Shanti.